Okay, we talk about...
So you gotta start over. Go, go.
My name is Eric. I work with TEMSCO. We do about a 30-minute guided tour with tourists from all over the world. We're standing on the Mendenhall Glacier here, and we talk about, you know, kind of what's happening here, the movement of the glacier, the natural history of this area, what's happening with climate change, and, you know, how this glacier affects, you know, both the town of Juneau and the local wildlife. We think it's a great, you know, great job, really educational, and people love to see the natural beauty of Alaska.
And you guys have four helicopters go up every half hour?
Anywhere between 1 and 7.
Oh, okay.
So four is a good average.
Okay. And so yeah. On a given day, you guys are doing a couple thousand people?
Not that many.
A couple hundred?
I think 500 on a really big day. You'd have to check with base.
Okay. But, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. And you guys are running May to September?
Very last week of April to the very first week of October.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Cool. Awesome. And have you seen any changes in terms of visitors over the years you've been doing this?
Visitors, let's walk and talk. Visitors here in Juneau, it's tourism in Alaska is expanding greatly. So we're over the last few years, we've been actually seeing, you know, significantly higher numbers of tourists here.
And but the makeup, are they coming from different places? Are they more interested in certain things?
We see folks from all over Southeast Asia, you know, India. New Zealand, Australia, all over the United States, Canada, Europe.
90%
really, really is a mix.
90% of them are cruise ship folks, or
I would say a mix. In my estimation, yeah.
Okay.